Hello, dear wonderful friends. Welcome here at Laarne's Kitchen and Food Creations. It's lunchtime here, so I'm going to fry galunggong fish. It's a round scad fish, so using my new air fryer. This is my second time using this air fryer, and it's worth it. I'm just glad that I bought this. So this is the compartment here that you can take it out. Okay, so I have to make sure it's clean. After you use it, then just try to wash it over cold water. So this is just my salt and pepper, or my savory enhancer for my galunggong fish. So this fish, I tried to clean it out. So I took out its okay, so I washed that thoroughly, took out its intestines, and that's perfectly fine. I have to discard the water and make it dry. Okay, I have here my paper towel. I just like to pat it to dry for the excess oil to be for the excess water to be taken out. Okay, then I think that's perfectly fine. So I'm going to drizzle or add up some salt. I use this type of salt. It's called seasoning salt. You can use the regular salt. Salt and pepper would be fine. Okay, perfecto. So what I'm going to do is simply arrange my fish here. You can use tilapia fish or whatever fish you have available in your pantry. Okay, there you go. A little bit. Beautiful. Gotta wash my hands. Okay, there you go. So this is the compartment in which I'll have to put this inside. Make sure it is properly locked up. And so I have to put that into my wall to attach it to the source. Okay, there you go. Make sure your hands are dry. Beautiful. So let's set the timer. So we're going to fry it. Air fry. So we're just trying to figure out. Okay. Okay, 20 minutes at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. All set. And let's try to wait until our fish galunggong is done. So I bought this from Best Buy yesterday, so only my second time to use it. So 6 quart air fryer, so that is with touch screen, and it's stainless steel. It's worth buying, my friends. If you have spare money, go for it. And this is oil less. That means to say, when you fry, when you use this, it's much healthier, I should say, because there's no oil involved. And some other stores like Canadian Tire, Walmart, they have pretty good products as well. And it's Christmas time, and so lots and lots of sale. I got this one, I can't remember exactly how much is this. So for this price, I believe we got this 110 Canadian dollars, of course, plus tax. But it might go cheaper very soon once it's closer to Christmas. They have normally lots of sales. So 18 minutes more. So for this process, my wonderful friends, in this air fryer, you can air fry, you can also roast some of your stuff, you can broil it, you can bake something, and you can also reheat. I have here 2, 4, 6, 7 plantain bananas, my leftover plantain bananas, which I bought 22 pieces of bananas a few days ago. So you might say, oh, what is that? It's so dark. It might be disgusting to you, but it's not actually. The skin, it's a matter of a skin outside, but the inside part, it's still very good. That's how it should look like as days go by. It will eventually turn darker skin, but the inside part, these bananas are very great, very sweet, good for cooking, for sweets, for merienda, for toron, fritters, whatever you want to cook. And prior to being in this type of color, it is really green, hard green, and that's great for cooking as well. So after I cook that fish, that galunggong fish air fried, I will also try to cook air fried banana plantains, and I'll show you. But that will be in my next set of video, but I still have to post. So at La Arnie's Kitchen and Food Creations, remember friends that cooking and baking, they're always make fun and easy. It gives you the ideas on what to prepare for your family's next meal. My ultimate goal in my kitchen is simply for fun, sharing and learning. So keep watching, keep browsing my Facebook page at La Arnie's Kitchen and Food Creation or at La Arnie Mary. Okay, wonderful friends, 3 more minutes, it will be done. So for our galunggong fish, I have here my iceberg lettuce. I wash it, I pat it to dry. I have actually salad spinner for the excess water to be drained out, but I'm just showing you without having any salad spinner. I just pat it to dry with my paper towel, so that's good to go. Okay, together with that iceberg lettuce, I prepared here some celery. So I washed this celery and chopped it. I will be adding some garlic butter flavored croutons. I got this from Walmart, so it's a store bought, but that can be very optional, friends. Okay, there you go, hooray. Our timer has ended up, so I'll have to turn this off. I'm trying to turn this off. Can you help me? Okay, there you go, with the help of my Palala Besh, my forevermore, very good husband. He helped me how to figure out. So we'll check. Oh, wow. Wow, nice. Okay, I'll have to take that one and put it into my serving platter. And it cooks really well. Okay, it's so crispy. Very nicely done. Set that aside for now. I'll grab my plate. So we're going to have freshly squeezed juice with celery, apples, beets, carrots, and what else? Let's check. So he's doing that. That is his job for lunch today. Our little kitchen is so busy. 2 boys are here. Lloyd will have his own food. He's cooking his own food because he doesn't really eat fish. Look at that. Friends, this is so crispy. Can you hear it? This is the best Christmas present ever. My air fryer from my Forevermore, Yuli. So for my salad dressing, for this veggies like celery and iceberg lettuce, and also some butter, garlic butter, croutons. I'm gonna add lots of croutons because Lloyd loves croutons. Okay, you can use whatever dressing you have, but I have here coleslaw dressing. Thanks, Daddy, for making that juice. So this juice is very, very delicious, so healthy, and so refreshing. So my husband will add some squeeze of yellow lemon. This is a must-try type of juice. Actually, that's yellow melon. That's honeydew melon. So friends, we added some honeydew melon. Wow. So what are you making, Lloyd? So he added some squeezed lemon. Okay, wonderful friends. I am so excited to drink the juice. Okay, Dad, thank you very much for making this refreshing juice. So in a minute we're going to have lunch. Okay, Dada, so cheers. I love you guys. So this is our simple lunch for today. So galunggong, air-fried galunggong fish, and with this iceberg lettuce. Okay, there you go. And of course, our juice. And rice is coming up. Okay, wonderful friends. Thank you very much for watching Lo Arnie's Kitchen and Food Creations. Simply love to share our simple lunch for today. I hope you always have fun here at my little kitchen. I love you guys, and stay tuned for more cookings and bakings here. There you go. Cheers to holiday season.